Martin Laird here on the par 3 11th hole. Almost an impossible pin location to get close to. From 18 to 20 feet, it's going to break from his right to left. And he nails it again. Is Martin Laird on fire or what? Suddenly, he finds himself well in front at 9 under par for the tournament.